Oh. Prabhupada, Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada. Prabhupada, Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada. Fine. Sri Guru Charana Padma Devalabhata Kirtana Charana Padma Devalabhata Kirtana Prabhu Jai
ISKCON BBT Founder Acharya Srila Prabhupada Jaya. Jaya Vishnupad Paramahansa Paravitaka Acharya Ashtotra Sri Srimad His Divine Grace Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur Jaya. Ananda Koti Vaishnava Nikki Jaya Nama Acharya Srila Haridas Thakur Jaya. Prem Chukaho Sri Krishna Chaitanya Bhavanityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sri Vasari Gaur Bhaktivinoda Nikki Jaya. Shri Shri Radha Krishna Gopinath Shyamakund Radhakund Giri Govardhanti Jai Vrindavan Dham Ki Jai Navadvip Mayapur Dham Ki Jai Jagannath Puri Dham Ki Jai Jagannath Swami Ki Jai Ganga Mahi Ki Jai Yamuna Mahi Ki Jai Tulsi Devi Ki Jai Bhakti Devi Ki Jai Shri Haridam Sankirtan Ki Jai Transcendental Book Distribution Ki Jai Shri Prabhupada Ki Jai Samaveta Bhaktivrinda Ki Jai. All glories to the assembled devotees. All glories to the assembled devotees. All glories to the assembled devotees. All glories to Sri Guru and Gauranga. Lotus feet of our spiritual master are the only way by which we can attain pure devotional service. I bow down to his lotus feet with great awe and reverence. By his grace, one can cross the ocean of material suffering and attain the mercy of Krishna. May my only wish be to have my consciousness purified by the words emanating from his lotus mouth. Attachment to his lotus feet is the perfection that fulfills all desires. He opens my darkened eyes and fills my heart with transcendental knowledge. He is my Lord, birth after birth. From him ecstatic prema emanates. By him ignorance is destroyed. The Vedic scriptures sing of his character. Our spiritual master is the ocean of mercy, the friend of the poor, and the Lord and master of the devotees. O Master, be merciful unto us. Give us the shade of your lotus feet. Your fame is spread all over the three worlds. We take shelter of your lotus feet. Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai.
Somebody Tatha prema bhaktin bhata mitra yaksha virgin bliss, whose shark-shaped ears are swinging to and fro, who is beautifully shining in the divine realm of Gokula, who, due to the offense of breaking the pot of yogurt that his mother was churning into butter and then stealing the butter that was kept hanging from a swing, is quickly running from the wooden grinding motor in fear of Mother Yashoda, but who has been caught from behind by her who ran after him with greater speed to that supreme Lord, Sri Damodara, I offer my humble obeisances.
Seeing the stick in his mother's hand, he is crying and rubbing his eyes again and again with his two lotus hands. His eyes are filled with fear, and the necklace of pearls around his neck, which is marked with three lines like a conch shell, is shaking because of his quick breathing due to crying. To this Supreme Lord Sri Damodar, whose belly is bound not with ropes, but with his mother's pure love, I offer my humble obeisances.
By such childhood pastimes as this, he is drowning the inhabitants of Gokul in pools of ecstasy and is revealing to those devotees who are absorbed in knowledge of his supreme majesty and opulence that he's only conquered by devotees whose pure love is imbued with intimacy and is free from all conceptions of awe and reverence. With great love, I again offer my obeisances to Lord Damodar hundreds and hundreds of times.
O Lord, although you are able to give all kinds of benedictions, I do not pray to you for the boon of impersonal liberation, nor the highest liberation of eternal life in Vaikuntha, nor any other boon, which may be obtained by executing the nine processes of bhakti. O Lord, I simply wish that this form of yours as Bala Gopala in Vrindavan may ever be manifest in my heart, for what is the use to me of any other boon beside this?
O Lord, your lotus face, which is encircled by locks of soft black hair tinged with red, is kissed again and again by Mother Yashoda, and your lips are reddish like the bimba fruit. May this beautiful vision of your lotus face be ever manifest in my heart. Thousands and thousands of other benedictions are of no use to me.
O Supreme Godhead, I offer my obeisances unto you. O Damodar, O Ananta, O Vishnu, O Master, O my Lord, please be pleased upon me by showering your glance of mercy upon me. Deliver this poor ignorant fool who is immersed in the ocean of worldly sorrows and become visible to my eyes.
O Lord Damodar, just as the two sons of Kuvera, Managriva, and Nalakuvara were delivered from the curse of Narada and made into great devotees by you in your form as a baby tied with a rope to a wooden grinding mortar, in the same way, please give to me your own prema bhakti. I only long for this and have no desire for any kind of liberation.
O Lord Damodara, I first of all offer my obeisances to the brilliantly effulgent robe with vines your belly. I then offer my obeisances to your belly, which is the abode of the entire universe. I humbly bow down to your most beloved Srimati Radharani, and I offer all obeisances to you, the Supreme Lord, who display unlimited pastimes.
Thank you. Shri Radha Damodar Ji Ki Jai.